Mm-hmm.
You said here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what? The reason I'm going to go there is because of the way your hair flows. Okay, so now, you want like a little diamond there, right? Or do you want to hoop?
A diamond.
Well, that stuff won't hurt you, though.
It's going to numb your throat a little bit.
It'll numb your tongue?
Yeah.
Numb your mouth? Fuck you. Why not? It's better not to feel it. I don't know, I've never had anything numb when I got it.
Really?
Yeah, I just did.
By yourself?
A couple things, yeah, but I try not to. But usually, I know professional people that can do it for me. It's better to have someone else do it for you because they can get the better angle at it and everything. Try doing it shit yourself, next thing you know, it's all crooked and going south instead of the way it's supposed to be. And yeah, what's wrong? Do you wear makeup? Because you don't want men around this area for 30 days. No swimming pools, no rivers, no lakes, no oceans, no hot tubs. If you do end up in one, just don't submerge your head. Okay?
Not submerged, right?
Tongue kissing, none for 1 week. You may kiss on the lips, but don't exchange bodily fluids. So that means no oral sex. And don't eat anything like squid or octopus or raw shrimp for the next 30 days, because even though you might not have an allergic reaction to it normally, an open wound, it's considered bodily fluid, and it gets into the wound, it can cause problems, okay? Just draw a dog.
Yeah. Why are you laughing?
Are you nervous?
No.
For the next 2 weeks, you need to rinse your mouth out. Half water, half Listerine, drink, I don't care if you smoke cigarettes or marijuana, you need to make sure that you rinse afterwards. It's very, very important.
Okay.
The mouth is a dirty, dirty place. It's 98 degrees in your mouth, and germs love high temperature weather, especially inside the mouth. I don't care how much you brush your teeth, rinse, whatever, your mouth is always dirty. Okay, good. Alright, I want you to open wide here. You're going to swap me spots out. Okay, I want you to open wide. Alright, tilt your head back.
Okay, it's like, I just put over my legs. I did it for like the first year. I was separated from my legs.
Just like that.
Does it hurt? Uh-uh.
Okay, open wide. The worst of it right there.
Ooh.
I'm not looking at my eyes.
It's watery.
Okay, switch your spots, because I gotta get in this.
Did it hurt?
No. It's like a pinch.
Like a what?
A pinch.
Good job.
I need pinch here.
No, I know how it feels. Thank you, sir.
Do not change this out for at least a month.
Okay,
go away. You're going to get a swelling.
I'm going to stop it.